No, we need to crack him and then freaking pickaxe him, dude. Crack him and then pickaxe him or snipe him, something, guys. Nice.
Let's go.